YouTube, what's going on with you guys? Look, how you doing? So we here. We about to check out Stan Walker. I am. Shout out to Mercedes. She hit me in the DM and said we should check this out. Now, if y'all don't know, I reacted to a couple Stan Walker songs from years ago. Check that out. I think I made a playlist, so that should be in the description. But we're going to check this out. Now, this is from a movie, man. It's from a movie called Ava DuVernay. Origin. Let's get it. Stan Walker, I am. Now, this is my second time shooting this, so I'm about to... I got my 27 seconds in, bro. I had to restart it or whatever. But let's get it, though. So, off the rip, it looked like he got some type of, like, back tattoo. I don't know what this means, but he got... And then it's a symbol right here. I'm pretty sure it has something to do with the movie, though. They in the forest somewhere.
We are the color found in the spring.
Tall trees.
You are the wind breathing to me. You inherit me.
It's about to be one of them ones.
I inherit you.
It's one of them ones.
I am the language.
It's one of them ones. Avatar?
Everything is changed.
Is that a real tattoo?
Tell me, how can we stand by?
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. This is about to be one of the ones, bro. I know it is. I know it when I hear it. Now look, is that a real tattoo? Is this movie about the Avatar? Is it a spinoff to make it more cultural or what? I'm curious about that. I might have to go get a coat. I haven't got a coat in a long time, bro.
Tell me, how can we stand by?
I might have to get a coat, bro.
I don't wanna be the same.
Visuals are crazy. He said baptized in fire. I think these are some real tattoos though. That's wild. I haven't seen him in a while, bro. He really like went even more deeper into his culture for real. You can tell for sure. It's like just reeking off of him. Now I'm curious on if these shots are they green screen or is he really out here in these places, bro?
And you are with me.
I think it's green screen.
Baptized in fire.
Baptized in fire.
As far as the eye could see, everything is changed. Tell me, how can we stand by?
I know the movie is crazy.
I don't wanna be the
this about black people? That's about Mardi. This ain't about black people. This is about Mardi. That hook, though. Yeah. Okay, yeah. So this is about, for some reason, whenever she was at the podium and they was all doing that sign or whatnot, I thought the lady was black. And I'm thinking it's about black people, but then I see her laying down, and then he was doing this right here with the hands. Yeah, this is about Maori, bro, for sure. Or at least like some other culture. I think it's Maori, though. Correct me if I'm wrong. I can't tell if she's like white. It's Maori all day. Crying about something. Nah, this is amazing right here. This is like, yeah, this is Maori for sure. Hey, that's amazing, man. I gotta grab something real quick. I'll be right back, y'all. I gotta grab something real quick. Let me see, where is it at, man? Yeah, I had to come and grab this real quick, y'all. I had to go out to my car to grab this, but yeah, this right here is cult worthy, though, for sure. I mean, it's nothing really else to say. Stan Walker came on here and did his thing and whatnot, so this is clearly about the Maori people. I don't know what he's saying. I tried to put the English captions on here. The captions wasn't working. If the movie is fire, let me know. We might have to check that out too, and that might go up on my Twitch and whatnot. But hey. And it's crazy that this came out around the same time as this protest just happened. Like, I just seen the video yesterday, and y'all was over there protesting and whatnot. Hey, I'm out of here, man. Y'all be safe over there, man. I'm gone. Let's get it. Come on.